गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम बैक. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ऑन विद चैप्टर टू ऑफ आवर क्लास 10th मैथ्स एनसीईआरटी. द चैप्टर इज पॉलीनोमियल्स. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द चैप्टर. पॉलीनोमियल्स एज द नेम सजेस्ट इज मेड अप ऑफ टू वर्ड्स, पॉली एंड नोमियल. पॉली मीन्स मेनी एंड नोमियल मीन्स टर्म्स. इट मीन्स एन एक्सप्रेशन दैट कंसिस्ट ऑफ मेनी टर्म्स कैन बी नोन एज ए पॉलीनोमियल. So just let's come at the definition of polynomial. An expression consisting of many terms where each term holds at least one variable means that there can be terms so in the expression and there must be one variable. I hope you must be knowing the variables and constants. Suppose if we take here, if we write here 5x square plus 3. Okay, 3y. So 5x square is also a term and 3y is also a term. But in both these, what is happening? This 5 is a constant term and x or y, they are variables. Okay. So if we just remove this y from here or we remove this x and y from here, so what will become? 5 plus 3 and 5 plus 3 we can just add up to 8. So this 8, this won't be called as a polynomial. So हमारे पास polynomial होने के लिए it's necessary कि हमारे पास x and y means variables हमारे पास हर term के साथ होना चाहिए. Okay. Now just come in the features of polynomials. First thing is that the terms are separated by plus or minus sign. As we can see in the example, they are separated by plus sign. Okay, multiplies also there, 5 into x multiplies there, 3 into y again multiplies there. So plus or minus sign usme ho sakta hai. We can combine it using addition sign, subtraction sign, multiplication or division. But isme jo aapka variable hai, ye isse aap divide nahi kar sakte. Means agar aap isse 2 upon x likhte hain, 2 upon x square likhte hain, the variable is coming in the denominator part, to wo cheez hamara wrong ho jayega. It means that 2 upon x won't be called as a polynomial. Okay. The third thing is that the exponent should be a whole number. It means aapka jo bhi variable hai, uska jo bhi exponent hai, that must come as a whole number. Means 1, 2, that's okay. Lekin as shown in the example, agar aap isse root x likhte hai, means x ki power 1 upon 2 hai, ya x ki power minus 2 hai, then these won't be called as a polynomial क्योंकि ये whole number नहीं है. 1 upon 2 is not a whole number, then again minus 2 also is not a whole number. तो ये हमारे polynomial, we can't say them. Now we come at the topic of zero of a polynomial. तो zero of a polynomial क्या होता है? Suppose आपका polynomial कुछ भी है, suppose we take here कि y का we have 5x square plus 3x plus 2. Okay, तो whatever the value of x we put here जिससे कि y zero आ जाए, then that will be known as a zero of the polynomial. That value of x will be termed as a zero of a polynomial. Value of x that cause the polynomial, means this y, to be equal to zero, that value of x will be known as the zero of a polynomial. We are giving you here example. Usme aapka graph hai, then there you can see ki jahan jahan aapka graph x axis ko cut kar raha hai, intersect kar raha hai, all those points will be known as the zeros of a polynomial. तो हमारे बुक में जो एक्सरसाइज 2.1 है उसमें आपको बस यही बताना है ग्राफ के अकॉर्डिंग कि उसमें आपके पास कितनी जीरोज ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल यू कैन टेक देम. ओके, नाउ वी कम टू द टाइप्स ऑफ पॉलीनोमियल्स. पॉलीनोमियल्स वी कैन कैटेगराइज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ इधर नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स और डिग्रीज. तो टर्म्स के बेसिस पे अगर हम इसको डिफाइन करें तो हम इसको कैटेगराइज कर सकते हैं इनटू मोनोमियल, बाइनोमियल एंड ट्राइनोमियल. मोनोमियल मींस देन एक्सप्रेशन हैविंग ओनली वन टर्म. सपोज एग्जांपल आप ले सकते हैं 2x. देन बाइनोमियल एक्सप्रेशन हैविंग टू टर्म्स इज नोन एज ए बाइनोमियल. इन ट्राइनोमियल वी हैव थ्री टर्म्स, 2x स्क्वायर प्लस 5x प्लस 7, थ्री टर्म्स वी हैव हियर, सो दैट विल बी नोन एज ए ट्राइनोमियल. देन अगेन ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ डिग्रीज इफ वी टेक इट, तो व्हाट इज डिग्री? If we are taking example here 5x cube plus 4x square plus 7, तो इसमें जो highest value of exponent है, means जो highest power है, that will be known as the degree of this polynomial. तो degree के basis पे जब हम इसको define करते हैं, तो we can take categorize it into three types: linear, quadratic and cubic. Linear polynomial the degree is 1, 5x plus 2. Here the power of x is only 1, the highest power is only 1. So linear polynomial degree is 1. Then in quadratic polynomial the degree is 2. 3x square plus 3x plus 4, the highest power is 2. So quadratic polynomial mein hamare paas jo degree hoti hai of the polynomial, that is 2. Then again in the cubic polynomial the degree is 3. If we take here x cube plus 5x plus 8, the degree is 3 here, the highest power. If you take here 2, then again also the degree is 3 because highest power is 3. So here we have done about the types of polynomial, and in the next video we will start finding out, we'll learn how to find out the zeros of the polynomial, and also a relation between the roots that we get. Okay, so this is what we are going to do in the next video. Thank you.